I should rotate this phone around because I'm not sure. I've never done this before. Neil, I need you to tell me whether this is the wrong way around or not. Can you tell me? Just because I don't want it sideways. Sally, it's straight now. And this is... This is right, is it? Is this right? Shit. Hold on. Does that work? It's grand now. Thanks, Christine. I have never done this before, so I don't really know what I'm doing. Anyway, I just want to say happy St. Patrick's Day and tough old times, all the rest. You've been hearing this all day. It's nice to get away from the media for a while. Although this is the media, isn't it? I want to sing a song. It's one of the first Irish songs I learned. It's called Easy and Slow. It's written by, I think Sean O'Casey or something had something to do with the lyrics of this, but I heard Jim McCann singing it, who's an Irish folk singer. He later joined the Dubliners, and it's a really beautiful love song. 'Twas down Christchurch that I first met with Annie, a sweet little girl, and she not a bit shy. She told me her father, who came from Dungannon, he'd take her back home in the sweet by and by. Be it city or country, a girl's a jewel, and well known for taking is most of them are. But any young fellow, he's really a fool to try for the first time to go a bit far. And what's it to any man, whether or no, whether I'm easy or whether I'm true? And as she lifted her petticoat, easy and slow, and I rowled up me sleeves for to buckle her shoe. Down Thomas Street, down by the Liffey, the sun that was gone and the evening grew dark. Down Kingsbridge, sure be God in a jiffy, me arms were around her beyond to park. And what's it to any man, whether or no, whether I'm easy or whether I'm true? As she lifted her petticoat, easy and slow, and I rolled up me sleeves for to buckle her shoe. And if you ever get the chance to go to Dungannon, you can search till your eyeballs are empty and blind. Be you sitting or a walking, or standing or a running, a girdle like any you never will find. And what's it to any man, or whether I'm true? As she lifted her petticoat, easy and slow, and I tied up me sleeves for to pull her shoe. And what's it to any man, whether or no, easy and slow, and I tied up me sleeves for to buckle her shoe. There you go. That was Easy and Slow. Has anybody got any requests? I think somebody was asking me for 10,000 Miles Away from Harm. Is my network going in and out? I'm not sure whether my Wi-Fi is a bit dodgy or not. I'm going to do this one for Sally Ann Cooper, actually. Why not? Because it's lifting our spirits. I hope that's not your whiskey. This one's called 10,000 Miles. And it's for my friend in Australia as well. I'll get back to that. The morning's warm, the air it tickles. A breakfast roll of ham and pickles. On the sidewalk, hair is braided. The sun is broody and my body's jaded. A plastic bottle of water form. I'm 10,000 miles away from home. A plastic bottle of water warm. I'm 10,000 miles away. And burn your feet on hot cement. The kiss is longer and more frequent. And have a beer for thirst, not drunk. And pack your bags into the trunk. And draw a scribble on your lover's arm. You're 10,000 miles away from home. Draw a scribble on your lover's arm. You're 10,000 miles away from home. Strangers over coke and rum. Where should we go by train? I'll go by the village dogs, they walk in dozens, making friends with their new cousins. We make our way down to the waves and hear the whistling from the caves. Well, I could be back home on the farm, but I'm 10,000 miles away from home. I could be back home on the farm, but I'm 10,000 miles away from home. I'm 10,000 miles away. You could be 10,000 miles. There you go. More or less, I can't really hear the loop. Someone else shout something. Do you want to hear another Irish song? Okay, I was going to do, because it is St. Patrick's Day, why not do another Irish song? This one's called, I did this in school years ago. I had an uncle who was married to my aunt, and he bought me an electric guitar. I think he was trying to charm the pants off her. And he got me an electric guitar. And anyway, we tried to form a band in school, a band called Stage Fright. That was my first band, Stage Fright, with David McIntyre, Peter White, and Enda Queeley. Hello, lads, if you're watching. They were great days, but we couldn't find a singer, and that's how I ended up becoming a singer. Hi, Niamh. My cousin Niamh's there. Hi. I really wanted to show off my electric guitar at a Christmas concert, so I ended up becoming a singer by complete accident. And we sang two songs. One was Twist and Shout by The Beatles. You might have heard of The Beatles. And the other one was Spancel Hill. Spancel Hill is a horse fair in County Clare in Ireland, which I ended up having the pleasure of going there as a kid. It was the first day I realised that tomatoes didn't travel well in a sandwich. When I got there and went to have my Sambos, the fucking things were red. So FYI, if you want to bring tomatoes in a sandwich, cut them into it when you get to your destination. Hi, Anna. Nigel Johnson. My school is all there. Anyway, so I'm going to do Spancel Hill now. Last night as I lay dreaming, a pleasant day has gone by. My mind been bent on rambling, to Ireland I did fly. I stepped on board a vision, and I followed with a will, till at last I came to anchor across the Spancel Hill. Jen Horn. Now, I'm after losing it because I'm looking at all you giving me thumbs up and stuff. Delighted by the novelty, enchanted by the scene, where in my early boyhood, where often I had been, I thought I heard a murmur, I think I hear it still. It's a little stream of water that flows down by Spancel Hill. It been on the 23rd of June, the day before the fair, where Ireland's sons and daughters in crowds assembled there. The young, the old, the brave and the bold, their duty to fulfill at the parish church near Clooney, many miles from Spancel Hill. Well, I went to see my neighbours just to see what they might say. The old ones were all dead and gone, the young ones turning grey. The tailor quickly, he's as bald as ever still. Sure, he used to sew me breeches when I lived in Spancel Hill. Then I paid a flying visit to my first and only love. As fair as Annie Lily and as gentle as a dove, she threw her arms around me saying, Johnny, I love you still. Sure, she's Nell the farmer's daughter, she the brightest Spancel Hill. And I dreamt I hugged and kissed her, as in the days of yore. She said, John, He crew in the morning, he crew both loud and shrill. And I awoke in Dublin City, many miles from Spansel Hill. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Do you mind if I don't know if this is on, but I've got a bottle of, or a can of Bulmers here. I might just have a sup. It's backwards, but every fucking drink is backwards. So here we go. Cheers, guys. Thank you. Maybe I'll do Lynchpin now. Some people like this song. Okay. This is for Becky Moore out there. I've noticed that you can't even bear to look and see. Take out your drunken eyes and learn just how to be. I hear you calling, but you will not let me speak. You can't hide it anymore, 'cause your wall's about to leak. You gotta let me in to pull the roots. You gotta let me in find the truth and pull the linchpin, and pull the linchpin. It's got to end now, it has gone way too far. The sparkle robber overdosed in his car. They found a note that he left on the ground. It said yours was the strongest sparkle that he'd ever found. You gotta let me in to pull the roots. You better let me in to find the truth and pull the linchpin, and pull the linchpin. It's nearly over in your mind. Thank you.
calls my name.
There you go. So what's next? Gin and tonic? Ray Kniff wants gin and tonic, Sky. Will I? Why not? Gin and tonic, Sky. I'll do that in the key of A. I might play some harmonica on this. I'm very honored that you guys would... Avine, I'll try and get around to that. I think we might all be having a pint, are we? I'm not sure. We can't be doing this for the next month, lads, just to let you know. It's fucking, you know, it would be unresponsible. Or would it? Anyway, let's do Gin and Tonic Sky. This is for Steve Hogan. I think that's Steve, the drummer. Actually, Maeve Hutchinson's out there as well. I have to dedicate... actually, I wanted to dedicate 10,000 Miles to her. So, Maeve, that was for you. Maeve bought me a set of paints, so if you've seen any of those kind of watercolory things that I've been doing, Maeve really kindly sent me a beautiful box of paints and some paper and brushes. That's probably the coolest thing I've ever received. Well, one of the coolest things. Anyway, this one's called Gin and Tonic Sky. Do you know what? I'm going to tune up because this song is wonderful when it's in tune. And let's do it. Let's do it for the face. Facebook. It's a wonderful day for artists in that they're giving a lot of their time to people. And I saw a lot of people online. Liam O'Mainley was up earlier on and a few other people. And I said, you know what? I'm going to do it as well because it's time we all kind of stuck together and face this storm that's in front of us that we're going to overcome. It's just the world crying for help a bit, I suppose, and trying to get those bullies that are running the show to fucking get with the program. Sorry for my French there, saying bullies. Turns pavement black. I put you on a train. I'd never see you back again. 'Cause you were leaving. I couldn't fathom why. And the moon was a slice of lemon in a gin and tonic sky. Gin and tonic sky. Well, I put you on a train. Should have heard the engine's laughter. Say I'm taking her away. And don't come running after. You gave me one last cold kiss, colder than steel. And this would be the last time. And my tears were like vinegar. They were burning in my eyes, burning in my eyes. 'Cause you were leaving. Why? And the moon was a slice of lemon in a gin and tonic sky, gin and tonic sky. And please swear you won't take her from me now. And I always said train stations gave me a lonesome feeling. 'Cause from someone somewhere, well, they were stealing, stealing. Na 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 na. Whoa. I see the train's arms voidly pumping, and a little ruby heart inside being thumping. I was my own man now, a soldier on a battlefield, a grain of sand on
on a cold dust beach. A one-man band with an empty open hand. A one-man band with an empty open hand. I said a one-man band with an empty open hand. A one-man band with an empty open hand. Slice of lemon in a gin and tonic sky, gin and tonic sky. Oh yeah, you were leaving. I couldn't fathom why. And the moon, a slice of lemon in a gin and tonic sky, gin and tonic sky. A gin and tonic sky, gin and tonic sky. A gin and tonic sky, gin and tonic sky. Sky. Oh. Sky, gin and tonic sky, gin and tonic
What's next? I might try a new song, actually. Well, I keep saying it's a new song, but it's probably about fucking 3 years old now at this point. This is called Dark Long Enough. This is a song I'm recording, I am recording it. When I get back to it, when all this horse shit fucking ends. So, this one's called Dark Long Enough. It's about, you know, life being too short. Go out and do the things that you regretted to do or that you didn't do last summer, you know. I see Bob Masters is there. Oh, Pardon Me could be a good idea. Arrow Gold, fuck. Scary. This is about, just going out there, enjoying the light. Winters are insane, especially in the Midlands. So I'll dedicate this to all my burritos down there in Offaly, and anyone from County Offaly in general. This is called Dark Long Off. Okay, maybe healthy after this.
Come young-hearted people, endless town I'm feeling. I'm sick of the news, I'm sick from the killing. There's a stretch in the evening, it's magical stuff. Make friends with the light, it will be dark long enough. Bourbon biscuit bogs, yeah, bark and barn brack. Winter turf tokens, they're hard on the back. Mountain fleece blowing on heather like fluff. Come into the light, it will be dark long enough. Yeah, dark long enough, it's a sentence too long. Dark long enough, it's a lonesome old song. Dark long enough, it's the only excuse. Dark long enough is the only truce. So get on your bike or get on a wave. This clear aperture, it's savior and knave. Stand on a rock and call for a shove. Baptize yourself, it'll be dark long enough. Now we're running from the bull. No, that's not right. At the back of the chip shop, there's empty oil drums. At the back of the hardware shop, pallets and some. Constructing a raft with Tom Sawyer love. Huck me pink, it will be dark long enough. Whoa, dark long enough, it's a sentence too long. Dark long enough, it's a lonesome song. Dark long enough, it's the only excuse. Dark long enough is the only truce. Are you dancing? I asked her, and she said, are you asking? Then she called me a culture, and she took into laughing. We're settled down now with the billy goat's gruff. We cake every day, it will be dark long enough. Now we're running from the pool, and it's teeming down rain. It's for all the burr lads. Togs over the towel, tearing down the back lane. Chipping in for 10 major, well it's looking real tough. Gather round the last match, it will be dark long enough. Whoa, dark long enough, it's a sentence too long. Dark long enough, it's a lonesome old song. Dark long enough, it's the only excuse. Dark long enough is the only truce. Dark long enough is a season for juice. Dark long enough is the only truce.
Thank you. Sally's asked for Pardon Me. A few people have asked for Healthy. Maybe I'll do Jesus, Corn and the Orange Sun. Are you kidding me, man? Or Maria? This is water, by the way. July. Wouldn't we all like to hear July? Let's do healthy. Kiss me quick is what she said before they come back in. I tell you this and it is true, I've never tasted skin so soft and smooth and brown and soft, a tremor of the heart. If anyone should find this out, well, I could lose my part. And this can't be healthy. And this isn't on. Oh, no, no. Whoa! But it is amazing. What could it be? Because it is wrong. Hold my waist and taste my taste and bite the whole way through. And I could sign my life away for this to continue. What to do, a double edge for every way I lose. Find a chair, a hook, a rope, and tie me up a noose. And this can't be healthy. And it's nearly done. But it is amazing, it is amazing. What could it be? Because it is wrong. It's wrong. Black is the color of my true love's hair. Her lips are like summer roses fair. She's the sweetest smile and the gentlest hands, and I love the ground whereon she stands. I love my love, and well she knows. I love the ground whereon she goes. I wish that the day it soon would come when she and I might be as one. I go to the Clyde and I mourn and weep, for satisfied I never can be. I write her a letter, just a few short lines, and I suffer death a thousand times. For black is the color of my true love's hair. Her lips are like summer roses fair. She's the sweetest smile, the gentlest hands, and I love the ground whereon she stands. And I love the ground whereon she stands. There you go. Hi Ginger, Mick's about to go on stage soon shortly. Hope to see more of this while we're all locked. I don't know how long I can stay up. Someone was asking about, there's Ali. Hi Ali. Ali Carroll, she witnessed me writing a load of songs. We live together in Kimmage, but we don't talk about that. It's too crazy. I was gonna do Pardon Me. Pardon me. There you go. I'm actually working up a bit of a sweat here. That was not my intention. I just wanted to try. I've never done this before, by the way, so thanks a million. I just got in from Canada today. I was in Canada for a week. I was meant to be there for another 3 weeks. I was starting a tour with a lady called Irish Mithen, who's a girl from Ireland who's doing very well in Canada, and we had like nearly 20 gigs booked, and the tour got pulled, which was the right thing to do, but it was a bummer as well, you know, because I really wanted to go over and play to new people, and I need to find the new places to play, you know, because it keeps the ball rolling. So I just got back this morning at 10 o'clock into Dublin, and I'm wired to the moon, to be honest. I'm good to anybody who wanted to come out and see me in Western Canada, Alberta and British Columbia. But I want to thank everyone who came to see me at the Horseshoe the other night. I don't think Canada is kind of as on high alert as we are, but it's getting there, unfortunately. But anyway, it was a wonderful night, and I had some a Canadian band. I want to thank the band that played the other night as well. I'm here, and Gar Cox is there. The only thing I'm not doing is making brown bread. Gar Cox is, you want to go over to his page. He's got an interesting streaming thing going on, which is actually an inspiration for this too. What should I do now? What song should I do? I did 10,000 Miles Away, Rock Nolan, sorry. What'll I do? Does anyone want to hear July, maybe? You've heard that before, right? Okay, do you know what? I'm going to do an Irish song. This one's called The Marrow. I heard Damien Dempsey doing this song, and I also heard The Mighty Steph doing this one. This is a very, very good, for Dublin history, it talks about all the characters. There was a chap called Bang Bang. He used to have a pretend golden key in his hand, and he used to shoot at the buses. And you'll hear his name mentioned in every chorus. Then there was Johnny 40 Coats, there's the Hairy Lemon, there's all these characters. Anyway, I'm fascinated by the song because the first line is, "There's someone under the bed, whoever can it be?" And I think that is a fucking serious opener. There's someone under the bed, whoever can it be? I feel so very nervous. I asked for Joni. Joni lights the candles, but there's no one there. Hey, hi, fiddly, I and out goes she. Skipping ropes are turning, children at their play. In and out of Clarendon Street, in and out to pray. I haven't prayed for 20 years, sung a happy song. Since praying went with innocence, and the devil played along. And though we all went up to the Marrow, hey there, who's your man? It's Alfie Burton now walking, sure he's a decent man. Bang Bang shoots the buses with his golden key. Hey, hi, fiddly, I and out goes she. I've a tanner for the Marrow, me can't for money's hid. Well, if Mary's in the family way, you can blame the Cisco kid. I'll be langers in the morning, me longers need a patch. Ah, Jesus, there's Con Martin, I hope he's winning the match. And we all went up to the Marrow, hey there, he was your man. It's only Johnny 40 Coach, sure he's a desperate man. Bang Bang shoots the buses with his golden key. Hey, hi, fiddly, iron out goes she. Me uncle had a wolfhound who never had to be, but Hairy Lemon snatched him down in Eden Key. Now I've gotten me primo, me scapulars are blue, for helping the black babies and Dolly Foster too. And then we all went up to the Marrow, hey there, who's your man? It's old Brendan behind now walking, sure he's the ginger man. Bang Bang shoots the buses with his golden key. Hey, hi, fiddly, I and out goes she. Hey, hi, fiddly, I and out goes she.
it's changing since the pillars were blown down by the winds of violence that are boogering up the town. We used to solve our differences with a digging match in the jar. Now everyone's playing bang bang, now it's going to bleed far. And we all went up to the marrow. Hey there, who's your man? It's only me, guardian angel. Give a large one for your man. There's no use bleeding Russian, cause it is the holy hour. A plenary indulgence and another baby power.
That's it. So somebody was asking for Jesus. You saw Mindy Gar. Look at you. I've been looking to see Mindy all day. Someone was asking for Arrow of Gold. I don't know if I can do that. Or Springtown.
Well, how are they all in Springtown? Can you still drink the water that flows neath the sports park? There's still apples in the castle to steal. And how does it feel to be stuck there? Is the trolley still sleeping at the bottom of the bridge we learned to smoke on? And are our names still framed on the pavement when we were 10? Oh, you know the world is getting smaller and wilder for me, but it's not wild enough to stop me remembering. You see, I
for you, Jimmy Taylor. What's the next bit?
Is the trolley still sleeping at the bottom of the bridge we learned to smoke on? And is Trisha still teasing the man? I swore one day that I'd steal her back. And do you remember when? We compared our manhoods at the scout dance after we got kicked out of the Cubs. Oh, getting spins on the tennis courts on St. Stephen's night at the rugby.
Still serve bread and cocoa at the boys' school for the lads whose parents haven't got a bit. And are our names worn out on the pavement yet? Yeah, that we wrote with the stick of an ice pop. Pop, pop, oh. And is the pole still bent down on Main Street? Need the sign that said stop. Okay, maybe I should do something that we all know, should I? Do you want to try July, maybe? Probably going to knock it on the head now, shortly, because I've only had one can, so I'm not completely talking it through my ass yet. This is July. Hi, Denny. How are you? Love and confusion. Well, I just said I'm going to play July, Denny, and there could be like absolute war, you know, if I don't do July now. And I wrote this actually 1 October in Ranelagh, Marlborough Road, 79 Marlborough Road, I wrote this song. There was a magpie that used to fly into my garden every morning. And he never had a friend with him, one for sorrow, two for joy. So I used to kind of, you know, feel it was a bad vibe. And then eventually I came up with the music to July and I started writing July. And I never finished the chorus. I always say the song never got finished. This is for Miss Grace. I haven't played Mexico yet. Private paradise, like, I mean, come on, man. You're trying to kill me. July, please, I'm on my knees. The smell of your fresh cut grass. Your blue sky grins for all its sins. Look, another gorgeous Levi's. July, people come and go. It looks like another perfect day, yeah. Oh, just to see your striptease show. July, please try your best to stay. A mongrel begins to bark at a wino in the park. His owner doesn't care, because he really isn't there. Oh my, 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 oh my, 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 oh my, 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 for July. Oh my, 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 oh my, 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 July. July fizz bombs in my mouth. Babarama everywhere. I can't lie on my pocket trout, so I sit back in the easy chair. Then a woman of middle age licks and thumbs another page. Then she brushes off the dirt, oh, from her greyhound skirt. All the boys go, oh my, 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 oh my, 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 oh my, 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 for July. Oh my, 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 oh my, 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 for July. And the baby sucks his thumb to the sound of a, ooh, steel drum. And fountain water gush through the thick mull rush. How are you, Wallace? Oh my, 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 oh my, 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 oh my, 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 July. Oh my, 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 oh my, 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 July. July, 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 la, oh, July. July, 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 oh, July, 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 oh, July. Pippa get high like planes. Catch me at the border, I get visas in my name. Come around here, I make them all day. I get the one down in the second if you wait. I fly like Pippa get high like planes. Catch me at the border, I get visas in my name. Come around here, I make them all day. I get one down in the second if you wait. Sometimes I've been sitting on planes. Every stop I get to one, tripping that game. Everyone's a winner, I'm making my name. Bonafide hustler, making my fame. Sometimes I've been sitting on trains. Every stop I get to one, tripping that game. Everyone's a winner, I'm making my name. Bonafide hustler, making my fame. All I wanna do is, and take your money. All I wanna do is, and take your money. All I wanna do is, and take your money. All I wanna do is, and take your money. Pirate skulls and bones, sticks and stones and weed and bones. Running when we hit them, lethal poisons with a fist gun. Pirate skulls and bones, sticks and stones and weed and bones. Running when we hit them, lethal poison through the system. No one on the corner is a swagger like us. Hit me on my banner, prepaid wireless. We pack and deliver like UPS trucks. Already going to hell just pumping that gas. No one on the corner is a swagger like us. Hit me on my banner, prepaid wireless. We pack and deliver like UPS trucks. Already going to hell pumping that gas. All I want to do is, and take your money. All I want to do is, and take your money. All I want to do is, and take your money. All I want to do is, and take your money. Some I let go. I saw my murder. Some I let go. I saw some I let go. And some I murder. Some I let go. Okay, ready? Get your guns out. All I wanna do is, and take your money. All I wanna do is, and take your money. All I wanna do is, and take your money. All I wanna do is, and to take your money. There you go. What's Alice saying? Play Mexico. Kevin Bean. Okay, guys. We don't want any aggro here. Kevin, get your mandolin out. This will be in D, I suppose. Like this. Okay, this is my last one. I've only had two cans, by the way. It's a good bit of crack all the same, isn't it? Aaron, you can't have everything. Bob, nice to see you. Nice to see all these people that I don't see in reality anymore. Go to New Mexico. I'll dedicate this to Kevin and Alice and Bob Masters and Dan Dennehy, good man. Annette Langford Hurley, Greg Fitzsimons, Jimmy Taylor. There's so many out there, lads. Thanks for your support. This means a lot. Don't forget now, I'll be setting up my merch stall now in a minute, and you can put your hand through the phone and you can take a t-shirt. Shuggy's there. Doreen, sorry Doreen, this is for you too. And Sarah Fiddle Lynch just said that she's watching. Aww. I just feel like one of those fucking YouTubers now. Did you ever hear of the Norris Nuts? They're a shower of pricks. My kids have every device in the house with the Norris Nuts. If I ever meet them, they're dead. Okay, Mexico. Good night, Becky. Oh, if we go to Mexico, will it get better? And all the cracks inside this love
will they heal in the good weather? I think it's time to have a go. Before I met her, I was low, and she saved me. All the stupid little crimes, 1,000,000,000 different times, and she forgave me. Well, promise me it will get better, and it will heal it will. And as long as we're together, well, I don't mind. Well, I don't mind. And if we go to Mexico, will it be we'll watch the evening disappear into the arms of the night thief. Beside a river of sin, I was trying to dive in. She said, forget it to remember one day in December. And she forgave me. Won't you promise me this will get better, and it will heal in the bright weather, and as long as we're together, you know it. Well, I don't.
Okay, so I might just start calling it a day now. Somebody said a car pound, is that right? Somebody want that? Tell me what you think. We've got a couple more songs. See you soon, Dan, thanks. Okay, I'm gonna do this one. Hey Trish, hi Amanda, hi Sheila, 3 o'clock on Monday. Okay, I'll start it off. It's 3 o'clock on Monday, there's one more hour of school, there's nothing in my lunchbox, the teacher's lost his cool. I'm staring out the window, I can't
can't wait to be free, free of all this bullshit, to act out my dreams. Meet me at the compound with some cans of spray paint. I can't break some cigarettes, 'cause mama's gone away and daddy's playing poker. No problem, Mile, you don't care anyways, 'cause he's been out since Friday squandering all his pay. Tonight I plan to make it, to be free at last. Me too. Free of all this bullshit, to hike up my mast. I'll write you when I get there, I'll send you my address, because I got to get this lorry off my chest. Meet me at the car pound with some cans of spray paint. I can't bring some cigarettes, 'cause mama's gone away and daddy's playing poker. He don't care anyway.
Thanks, Bernadette.
He's been out all weekend squandering all his pay. He's been squandering all his pay. You can bring your girl along, well, if she brings a lovely friend, and we'll show them what us town boys do with time to spend. And bring some Coca-Cola, I found a bit of whiskey, 'cause it could be a long time until I'm back here with ye. It could be a long time.
Thank you. Think I got time for one or two more. Maybe it's my choice now, is it? Oh, you want? Fuck yeah, anyway. Raining Down Arrows. Oh, okay, let's do Raining Down Arrows, and then I'm going to do what I want, and then we'll knock it on the head. This is for Catherine Sheridan. No, Aaron, I don't know it. Hi, Dara.
It's raining down arrows on my heart again. I still can't believe I let you down this way. I'm a good judge of character, it is what you say. Guess you were making that up as well. It's raining down arrows on my life again. Some emotions never learn to grow. Ooh, and what is it like to be to be when you're smallest and you're free? just when I thought we had it down to a T. We were so near the Holy Grail. We'd better turn back, is what you told me. That's what you told me. That's what you told me. What you told me. And one day the pillars, they will fall, and they'll take your chariot away. How will it feel when you've been trod on? 'Cause your round's gonna have to. It's raining down arrows on my heart again. Muddy waters on the spin. Hanging out at St. James's Gate again. Look what a mess you've got me. It's a raining down arrows. It's a raining down arrows. Lord, it's raining. It's raining arrows. 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 Arrows.
Okay, time for one more, do we? How's everybody? Hi, Paul. Hi, Mark. We did gin and tonic already, so can't do it again. I'm going to do a song that I've been recording as well, called Sometimes I Thought I Was You. John Byrne just asked for this. I wrote this, I was reading Bruce Springsteen's biography there last year. In the car. It was an audio book, actually. That's a lie. That is a lie. I was reading the actual book, and he was saying he couldn't find his voice for a long time, and he thought he was Bob Dylan one minute, then he thought he was Bruce Springsteen, then he thought he was whoever else. So I just said, well, sometimes I thought I was you. So I thought that was a good start for a song, so I earmarked the page, got a pen, got some paper, and I wrote this song, and it's kind of all about my journey coming up to Dublin in 1992-93, meeting actually the likes of Gar Cox, Paddy Casey, Glenn, Keela, a rake of people. We used to go to the International Songwriters Bar. That was a big part of my journey. I learned about, Nick Drake, John Martin, people like that I never knew of. So it's about, all the heroes that we have along the way. And here we go. Actually, I'm going to give it a little bit of a wacky delay. Down through the years, learning my trade. Going to concerts, seeing how it was made. Ducking and diving, trying to get myself across. Studying Young, Zimmerman and the Boss. Learning to fly in a Korean guitar. Busking to Grafton outside many bars. Money, it got stolen, it got made. Songs got learned and passed down through the trade. And I did almost everything that I had to do. Sometimes I even thought that I was you. Down in the mines in a castle with them, I met many artists that I still call friends. Cats running wild, 4 to 5 people in one room. Solid air, river man blocked out the doom. 20 years old, I got signed for a record. My ears were still wet and my past wasn't checkered. 20 years later and I'm still in the game. By the skin of my teeth, but I'm still here all the same. And I did almost everything that I had to do. And sometimes I even thought that I was you. I thought I was you, 'cause you channeled my energy. I thought I was you, 'cause you helped me conquer my enemy. I thought I was you, 'cause your vision was honest and true. Sometimes I even thought that I was you. Singing, whoa, 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 whoa. Well, sometimes I feel the need to pull up my socks. People are cruel and they turn back the clocks. Some of them claim they taught me how to dance. They steal a watch from your coffin if you gave them half the chance. So what am I really trying to say? Is that I hope that I'm always able to play. It's kept my tobacco dry since I was young. I'm getting better at singing a song that I never sung. Getting better at singing a song that I never sung. Yeah, and I did almost everything that I had to do. And sometimes I even thought that I was you. Sometimes I even thought that I was you. Sometimes I even thought that I was you.
Okay, thanks a million, folks. I think that's me now. It was a wonderful experience doing this, and thanks for hanging out. Let's, I suppose, stick together and we'll get past this weird chapter in our life. It's all about just following the rules, I suppose, and being patient. And if we don't, we're going to fuck it up. And if we do, things are going to look good for us. And just remember that summer is a good time for this thing to possibly, hopefully, die away. Anyway, most of all, happy St. Patrick's Day, and thanks for following me and listening to me, and God bless. Thank you.